Topic is a bio, 6th class bio, and this is the ICSE board. This is a Veer Bala Rastogi company. Now we discuss about 2nd chapter. Okay, I am starting from the 3rd page. Okay, so activity 2. Aim: to study the structure of an ovary. Material required: 2 complete flowers on the same type. Producer: take complete flowers and remove their sepals, petals and stamens. Place one of the pistil on a slide and cut the ovary lengthwise as shown in the figure. Okay, you see, this is stigma and style, and this is ovule, this is ovary, this is thalamus, and this is chamber in ovary. This is our chambers. Okay, now we go on to the next activity. So this is the next activity. Aim: to study different flowers and their parts. Material required: different types of flowers, hibiscus, China rose, mustard, petiole, certain. Material required: producer, let students visit a school garden or any nearby local garden where flowers are in bloom. Let them collect one flower of each type of growing there. Study and draw the diagram of each flower and label different parts. Now separate all the flower for one by one and study them. Count the number of sepals, petals, stamens and carpels. Also note down the color of sepals and petals. Draw labeled diagram of each whorl. Record your observation in a table and given below. Now, name of a flower, color of a flower, sepals, color, number, petals, color, number, stamen, number. This is carpels. Number of chambers, number of ovules, and in each chamber their attachments. So we read. Name of a flower, hibiscus. Color of a flower, red. And sepals, color, green. Number, 5. Color, red. Petals, color, red. Number, 5. Stamen, number, many. Number of chambers, number of ovules in each chamber, their attachment. 5 chambers, 2 ovules in each chamber. Ovules are attached to the central axis of a pistil. Types of flowers. Flowers can be classified in many ways. Depending on the presence of a male and female reproductive parts, there may be bisexual or unisexual flowers. Bisexual flowers have both male and female reproductive organs, stamens and pistil. These are called the hermaphrodite flowers. Example: China rose, mustard peas, gram. Unisexual flowers. Unisexual flowers have either male reproductive part or female reproductive part. Examples: cucumber, pumpkin, papaya, maize, coconut, etc. So if you like this video, so like and share, and also subscribe the video, and please write in the comment box.